Tom, SUSE, the maker of the famous Linux distribution, is going private again after just 2 years as a public company. The majority shareholder said that they're delisting the Linux provider from the Frankfurt Stock Exchange. The move values SUSE at $16 per share, which is more than it's valued now, but less than it was valued at the IPO. And it's aimed at providing some flexibility in the current space, which is muddled thanks to the whole IBM Red Hat debacle, or is it debacle? We're going to go with debacle. And of course, challenges from companies like Canonical and Ubuntu. SUSE is also part of this newly formed OpenELA project, along with Oracle and CIQ. What do you think of this?
So I think that this is an important move because it basically signals to the world, at least to me, that SUSE is about to become Oracle Enterprise Linux. I know it's a pretty bold statement because, wait, doesn't Oracle already have one? Yes, they do. But their Oracle Linux, their enterprise version, is basically a bug-for-bug copy of what Red Hat Enterprise Linux is right now. And that's what kicked off the whole OpenELA argument, was we have to be able to create that. Well, you've got CIQ on board, right? That's rocky. So why would I want to try to pick one over the other? And this is how I see it going. I think that by delisting SUSE and basically buying them out, Oracle is going to step in and effectively take over. And they're probably going to give the majority shareholder basically a premium on it. And they are going to develop SUSE as their enterprise Linux distribution. CIQ will kind of keep Rocky around, almost like the community version that you can test against, that you can make sure your software runs and everything like that. But then when you want to go play with the big boys on the Oracle Cloud, you're going to be using SUSE. Whether or not it still has the cute little chameleon on it, I don't know. But I think that the only reason why this makes sense is to take them down from the stock exchange, is to do all of this behind the scenes so that we're not having to file all these reports and deal with all this extra stuff. And you're right, I believe that when the announcement was made, SUSE's share price was around $9 a share. When it went public, it was $30 a share. And you know, it's not the best, but it's better than losing money. So I think that ultimately this is kind of a, you know, pay no attention to the Linux distribution behind the curtains kind of thing. And we'll eventually see that Oracle Enterprise Linux will be green and have lizards all over it.